high spot, we'll whip around. It down to that by messing with everything individually several times now. It's definitely a pilot jet problem, or I've got a leak somewhere in the carburetor, gasket wise or something. We're gonna do a full rebuild on it.